My name is Ryan Hartigan from Econ Technologies, the creators of ChronoSync and ChronoAgent. In this screencast, I'm going to show you how to access invisible folders both within Finder and while selecting a target in a ChronoSync sync document. Since OS 10.7, otherwise known as Lion, the library folder of your user home folder has been hidden from view within Finder. This can make accessing some items like your mail library and preference files a hassle. I'm going to show you how to access this invisible library folder via Finder, and I'll show you how to select it as a target in a ChronoSync sync document. Begin by opening a Finder window and pressing Command-Shift-G. You can now type the location of any folder you wish to access, and Finder will open that folder. To access the library folder of your user home folder, type the following location. The tilde represents your user home folder, and the rest is the path to the library folder within it. Click Go to open this folder. This method works well to access the library folder of your user home folder via Finder, but what if you want to access the folder in ChronoSync? Launch ChronoSync from the Applications folder and open a new sync document. Click the Choose button in one of the target panes. Enable the Show Invisible Files checkbox to view all invisible items while choosing a target. This will allow you to navigate invisible folders to select your targets in your sync document. You can use the Finder tip to navigate through invisible folders if you wish to drag and drop your target folders from Finder into the target panes of the setup panel of your sync document. For more information regarding ChronoSync and ChronoAgent, please visit our website at econtechnologies.com.